Hi everyone, welcome to SHSER classes. Today in this video we have to find the value of root 5 up to 5 decimal places in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all, write down here the number 5 here, and now taking here a point here. So for 5 decimal place we have to first write here 10 number of 0. So first write down here 10 0 and making them as a pair. So taking 2 0 as a pair, so here we got 5 pair of 0. And now drawing the division line on both sides. Next we have to take a number here and multiplying by that number which is less than 5. So first if you take here 1 and multiplying by 1, so this is 1 which is less than 5. Now if you take here 2 and multiplying by 2, so 2 to 4 which is less than 5. Now if you take here 3 and multiplying by 3, so 9 which is greater than 5. So in this case we have to take 2 because 4 less than 5 and almost near, so we should take this. So now taking here 2 and 2 to here 4. Okay, now subtracting this, so from 5 here 1 and this point right here. Now first write down the first pair of 0 here and drawing the division line here. Okay, now talking here an important things here, here the digit is 2, so we have to add by the same number 2. So this is 4. Now we have to put a number beside 4 and multiplying by that number. So if you take here 1 and multiplying by 1, so this is 41 which is less than 100. If you take here 2 and multiplying by 2 which is 84 less than 100. If you take here 3 and multiplying by 3, so in this case which is greater than 100. So we have to take 3 because 84 almost near and less than 100, so we should take this. So putting here 3 and right here 84. Now subtracting this, so from 10 this is 6 and here 1. Next we have to write here the next pair of zeros first and drawing here a division line. Now talking about an important things here, so here the last digit is 2, so we have to add by the last digit 2, so this is 4 and here 4. Now similarly we have to take here a number beside 4 4 and multiplying by that number. So if you take here first 1, so this is less than 1600. If you take here by putting here 2 and multiplying by 2, so this is 4 8 8 which is less than 1600. Now if you take here 3 and multiplying by 3, so 9 12 13 which is less than 1600. Now if you take here 4 and multiplying by 4, so in this case 4 4 here 16 carry 1 16 17 16 17 which is greater than 1600. So in this case we have to take this, and this is almost near and less than 1600, so we should take this. And putting here 3 and here 3 and right here 1329. Now subtracting this, so from 10 this is 1 and here 7 and here 2. Now first write down here the next pair of zeros and drawing the division line. Next similarly talking here an important thing is here the last digit is 3, so adding by 3, so 3 plus 3 equal to 6 and here 4 4. And now similarly we have to take here a number and multiplying by that number. So I'm taking here directly 6, but you have to check by taking 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so directly taking here 6 and multiplying by 6. So 6 is 36, 36 carry 3, 39, 6 4 is 24, carry 3, so 27, and 24 carry 2, 26, which is less than 27,100. So now if you take here 7 and multiplying by 7, so 7 7 is 49, carry 4, 7 6 is 42 plus carry 4, so 46, 7 4 is 28, 32 and 31, which is greater than 27,100. So in this case we have to take this, and which is less than and almost near 27,100. So we should take this and write here 6. Okay, so here 26,796. Now subtracting this, so from 10, 4, 0, and here 3. Okay, now write down here the next pair of zeros. And similarly drawing here a division line. Now here the last digit is 6, so by adding 6, so 6 plus 6 equal to 12, carry 1, 7, 4, 4. Now next we have to take here a number. So if you take here 1 and multiplying by 1, so this is greater than 30,400. So we have to take only 0, otherwise we cannot get a number which is less than 30,400. So we have to take only 0. So taking here 0 and write down here all the zeros, so subtracting this, so this is the same number. Okay, now write down here the next pair of zeros. Okay, and similarly drawing here the division line, and here the last digit of this number is 0, so by adding 0, that's mean the same number. Okay, now we have to take a number beside this and multiplying by that number here. So I'm directly taking here a number, and you have to take all the number at home, and that's your homework. So taking here directly 6 and multiplying by 6, so 6 6 are 36, carry 3, 0, 3, 6 2 are 12, carry 1, 6 13, so 6 4 are, so this is 26, so which is less than 30,304. Okay, so this is almost near. Now taking here another number 7 and multiplying by 7. Okay, so 7 7 is 49, carry 4, so okay, 50 48 33, so which is greater than 304,000. So in this case we have to take this, which is less than and almost near of this, so we should take this. So putting here 6 and now write down here 2 6 8 3 2 3 6. Now subtracting this, so from 10, so this is 4 6, here 7, here 6, and here 5, and 3, and 0, and continuous. So we have to find the value of root 5 up to 5 decimal. So root 5 equal to this. So here 2.23606. Okay. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. And thanks for watching. Please like and share.